Hello fellow educators, for change today we are going to dive into the harsh reality of sexual violence and the legal framework that protects women in India. Brace yourself, it's time to raise awareness. Kolkata tragedy. Recently, a 31 years old trainee doctor was brutally raped and murdered in a government hospital in Kolkata. This instance echoes the 2012 New Delhi bus gang rape and murder that shocked the nation. Massive demonstrations followed, leading into tougher laws on rape, including death penalties for the repeated offenders. Police officers failing to record the complaints now faces jail terms. However, violence against women persists, and with the cases are increasing over the years. So let's look what are the laws which protects women. The Prohibition of Child Marriage Act 2006. Over 47% of the girls are married before 18. This act aims to curb child marriages. Special Marriage Act 1958 allows the couple from different religion and caste to marry. Dowry Prohibition Act 1961 fights against the deep-rooted dowry system. Indian Divorce Act 1969 addresses marriage dissolution. Maritime Benefit Act 1861 regulates women employment during maritime. Do you know the rape during the marriage is a very serious issue in India, and civil remedies are also available to the woman. Women Domestic Violence Act 2005 is also available. Before you hit and like the button, subscribe and share your thoughts below. Let's spread awareness and hope change will come. Until next time, stay informed.